A bill that would allow red light cameras in Massachusetts has stalled on Beacon Hill. State senators tabled the bill that would let cities and towns install the cameras at intersections. The cameras would be able to photograph license plates of drivers who run red lights or speed through intersections or turning through a light and more. The bill was tabled for a future meeting, but it's unclear when senators will discuss it again.